You might want to check the scope and make sure it's tight before you start. I don't know if it's the mount or if it's the actual scope.
Probably the scope.